Hi, this is Dr. Anshu Gupta, MDS from PGI Chandigarh with 20 years of clinical experience. Today in this video, we are going to talk about how to find the best dentist for the treatment of NRIs. NRIs or the non-resident Indians are the patients who are visiting India to meet their family or for some function, and also they are looking for the dental treatment, of course, because the treatment of dental facilities overseas is very, very expensive. What in a cut short, I would say that the dental treatment cost in India is 10 to 15% of what it costs overseas. So there are a lot of patients visiting India, especially for this purpose, to get their dental work done, as they cannot afford to get it done overseas. So I'll give you a few tips how to find the top dentist for the treatment of NRIs in India or in Chandigarh. First of all, when finding a dentist, you should always look for the dentist credentials, the qualification, graduation and post-graduation from which institutes they have done, and what are the advanced trainings or fellowship programs that dentist has done that you are planning to visit. Number two, you should always look for the number of clinical years of experience of the dentist you are planning to visit. The more experienced the dentist, the safer you would be, because practice makes a man perfect. The more the number of patients a treating dentist has done and the more number of clinical experience he or she has, the more sophisticated and superior they would be in rendering the treatment to the patient. Also, you should look for the clinic infrastructure and the modern facilities and the high-end equipment like OPG, CBCT, sterilization protocol, what is available in the clinic. Or you can also go online and check the Google reviews left by the patients who have been treated with that particular dentist you are planning to visit. Also, nowadays you can go online and check the YouTube video testimonials of the satisfied patients. So these are a few tips that would help you in finding the top dentist for the treatment of NRIs in India or Chandigarh. The reason being that when you visit us or when you come to India, you have got a very limited period of time, and you do not regret going to a bad dentist and then getting a poor dental treatment done, and then later on repenting when you go back to your hometown, because then there would be nobody to come to your rescue or to safeguard you, because the dentists in other countries, they simply refuse that you have gotten the treatment done from other country. They will not touch the patient, especially if you have gotten some extensive dental work like dental implants or orthodontics. Please leave your comments below in the comment box.